Okay, so away we go again. Victor Kent, 94, that'll be Luke Hall then makes the first move and gets his way in that cockpit. I'd say 49 and 35, then Radford 11 who's been putting some good performances in. There's a bit of a mismatch for these cars at the moment. I'm not quite sure how they've got them out there. They're sort of the lower point scorers. IK49 Paul Eggleton moves up then. Concord and Essex is going to go by, so he's off that second place and goes back into third as our race leader just brings the red and the couple to go. And a second yesterday, then picked up a black flag. Looks like he's going to get a second today. One more to go. The working second flag is second flag. Takes the second flag. This is my point in the bag. Now do a series there for a minute. I'd say 46, and then North Wales, 26, and finally then it'll be Bradford.